Something else is if you have your Helium 10 account connected to your Amazon account, you can actually see brand analytics data, which is even more helpful. So it depends on the search volume and, you know, kind of, and things like that. But this is this little graph, you can actually click on it and it's going to show you the click share. Okay. So it's going to show you which products are getting the most clicks for that keyword. So on this one, you can see these are the top three clicked keywords right here. Sorry, clicked ASIN. So yeah. You can see this one is, they've got 11%. This one's got 9% and 7%. So it's kind of an interesting comparison. So let's do one that has a lot more clicks. The click share is kind of low on some of the ones I was clicking on. So you can sort by click share. So, okay. So, and I'm going to actually filter down even more. So I'm going to put knee brace.
I want to say, Kerry, while you're doing that sometimes, let's say we see click share and the top three ASINs are taking, let's say, only 15%, with one is, you know, taking 7, the other one's taking 5, the other one is taking only 3, right? That would be 15, right? If I'm not mistaken. So the rest of 85% is going to position number 4, 5, 6. So it can be a good kind of indicator for those newer sellers. If they want to rank a specific keyword, they know, maybe if I won't rank position number 1 or 2, there's still many other ones that are getting clicks. So it might be a good thing as well. Sometimes it's different.
That's a really good point.
Top three, if they're getting like 90%, you got to either go to these three positions or otherwise you won't get as many clicks, right?
Yeah, exactly. And a lot of times those keywords are kind of more general, or like maybe it's a backpack and there's a bunch of different styles and colors. People are looking at all the different ones. So there's different reasons for that. So that's a really good point. So it could be an opportunity or it could be a challenge. So let's see here, leg sleeve for under knee brace. See, there could be another product idea. A leg sleeve to protect your dog's leg from chafing or something like that. Let's go ahead and click on the click share and we can see the top three clicked ASINs. Interesting. Okay. So this is for humans though. So
yeah, that's like a human leg, right?
This is a human one. So let's see here. I'm going to put dogs.
Yeah. Okay. Makes sense. Yeah.
Okay. So we'll see. This kind of filters it down quite a bit.
Because it takes the phrase exact and then there's not many, I guess, knee brace dog, right?
Yeah, so let's just do dog.
Perfect. Yeah, there we go. It seems we have something.
Yep, there we go. Looks like dog pain reliever.
Maybe dog knee. We can do something like that. Let's see.
Ah, there we go.
Okay.
Let's click on this one. Mm-hmm. It's a very specific one.
Looks, I think, patella. Maybe disease or something.
Luxating patella, maybe it's it must be common because it looks like people are searching for it.
Yeah.
Again, this is click share is kind of lower, which, you know, could mean that people are just looking at the different styles, they're looking at reviews, they're looking at a lot of different things. Even if you're not organically ranked number 1, like this is the 5th position, you could still potentially make sales on this particular keyword.